Hello everybody, I am Pallavi Mahagaukar from MIT Arts, Commerce and Science College. Today, as a Moodle assignment, I am going to show you how to add an quiz to already created course. Here I have created Introduction to C Language course. First of all, do the login into the course and your Moodle site. Then on right hand side, you will get this gear button. Click on that gear button and from these options select turn editing on. When you do this turn editing on, you will see that your site has been changed where you can move your added content. On the right hand side, you will see that add an activity option. Click on that option. With this, you will get activities like assignment, chart, choice, database, external tool, feedback, forum you can add, glossary you can add, lesson and quiz. So we have to add quiz. So click on the quiz and click on the add button. When you do this, this will ask you what quiz name you want to give. I'm giving quiz test as the name. What description you want to add into the quiz? Suppose I am giving message as this quiz you have to attempt after completion of all week. Then click on display description on the course page. Then you can give the timing from which date you want to start the quiz. Suppose I am enabling it today itself. Then close the date. That is, on what date you want to close the quiz. Give the time limit if you want. Do you want to allow the grace period? Then you can enable this and give the number of grace period in days format. Then you can go through these options and have a look at what content you have and what are the settings you want to do for that quiz. I'm showing overall feedback. Then suppose the learner is getting 100% marks into the quiz, then what feedback you would like to give to that learner? So in this box you can give that feedback. Then you can add, suppose learner is getting 25% of feedback, what message you want to give to that learner. So you can set that general feedback through this option. One more I would like to show you, that is activity completion. Completion tracking. So when student will go through any video, or suppose student is going through this quiz, so he can manually click on the completion of the activity. Then from which date you want to activate this? So I am enabling today itself only. After doing this, just click on the save and return to the course button. So now you can see the quiz test has been added into our Moodle course. Thank you.